The Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1927. Why won't these times sum up? Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jenlin. Today's question, sent in by Burdette. Burdette downloaded this data from Carnegie Learning. Looks like it's some hours and minutes that people spent on various sections, and he wants to total that time up and average it. But the total formula is not working. We're getting zeros there. Very annoying. And the average, same thing. It's the right formula, but it's giving us the wrong results. So even though these look like times, and it's formatted as general, clearly something is wrong there. My bulletproof way to tell this is Ctrl and the grave accent, the little accent key underneath the escape. See, those times, if they were real times, they would have shown a fractional portion of a day, but they're not. They're showing still, so it must be text because it keeps showing us the same thing. So I'll press that key again to go back. All right, so let's see, different ways to solve this. One way, select the text that looks like time, do data, text to columns. We don't have to answer any questions, just click finish. And you see that now we're starting to get real answers over here, but only from that one column. We'd have to go back and do this for all of the columns. Faster way, Alt D E F is the shortcut key for data, text to columns, finish. Unfortunately, we have to do this one column at a time. Alt D E F. Alt D E F. For those of you screaming out there that we should use copy paste special, sure, yeah, we could put a one on the clipboard like that. Control C, and then select the whole range, and do Alt E S, and we want to multiply, so M, and also values, Alt E S M V. Press Enter. See, but it screws up the formatting. Yeah, fast way to go, but now we have to go back and choose a custom number format. So, you know, in this one that's built in here, the time, it's a horrible one because it's not at all like what we want it to look like. If I wanted it to look like those, I guess Control 1, and I don't even think there's one built in, yeah, because that doesn't have the leading zero. So the custom number format that we want is HH colon MM, like that. Click OK, and now everything comes back. Right now, at this point, we're 92% on the way there. Right, we've converted all of these times to, or all of these texts that looks like time to real time. And how can I tell? Well, first off, the numbers are working. Also, when I do Control and the accent key, I'm seeing decimal portions of the day in all columns. So that tells me that that is working. I'll press that key again. But the thing that still might be a problem is if anyone took more than 24 hours to finish this test, this time format over here is not going to give us the right result. And certainly this total at the bottom does not appear to be the right result. So we have to use a special custom number format there. And actually, you know what? I'm just going to use it in all of the cells. So I want to press Control 1, and we go to Custom. All right, and what was the number we used before? HH colon MM, like that. But here's the big difference. We have to put the HH in square brackets. That is the really obscure way to tell Excel, hey, even if we have, you know, 2 days and 3 hours, I want you to show that as 51 hours. Don't show me, you know, don't cut off the days portion of this and just show me the hours in excess of full days. And sure enough, yeah, right there, that 2407 and that 123.32, those are the real answers there. All right, so hey, this should have been simple. Carnegie Learning sends us data. But unfortunately, you know, they sent the data down somehow. However they exported it, it was kind of evil. Sent it down as text. I managed to format the cell as general. So it all looked right, but none of the formulas were working. All right, well, hey, I want to thank Burdette for sending that question in. And I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast. Mr. Excel.